Welcome to the session. In exercise 1 to 8, find the equation of the line which satisfies the given conditions. Fourth one is passing through the point 2, 2√3 and inclined with the x-axis at an angle of 75 degrees. So let us start with the solution. An equation of a line passing through the point 0, y0 is given by y minus y0 is equal to n times of x minus x0, where xy is any general point on the line and n is the slope, where m is given by tan theta, where theta is the angle made by the line with the x-axis. So here we are given that the point is 2, 2√3. That is, x0 is equal to 2 and y0 is equal to 2√3. And inclined with the x-axis at an angle of 75 degrees. So this implies m is equal to 75 degrees. Now let us find the value of tan 75 degrees, which is given by tan 45 degrees plus 30 degrees, which is further equal to tan 45 degrees plus tan 30 degrees upon 1 minus tan 45 degree into tan 30 degrees. Now tan 45 degree is 1 plus tan 30 degree is 1 upon root 3. The denominator we have 1 minus 1 upon root 3. Now simplifying it, we have root 3 plus 1 upon root 3 minus 1. Thus m is equal to root 3 plus 1 upon root 3 minus 1, which is the slope of the given line. Now let us find the equation of the line. Passing through the point 2, 2√3 with slope root over 3 plus 1 upon root over 3 minus 1 is given by y minus 2√3 is equal to m, that is root 3 plus 1 upon root 3 minus 1 into x minus 2. Or this can further be written as y minus 2√3 into root 3 minus 1 is equal to root 3 plus 1 into x minus 2. Or it can further be written as y into root 3 minus 1 minus 2√3 into root 3 is 6 plus 2√3 is equal to root 3 plus 1 into x. Now multiplying this with minus 2, we have minus 2√3 minus 2. Now taking the x and y terms on one side, we have x into root 3 plus 1 minus y into root 3 minus 1 is equal to minus 6 plus 2√3 plus 2√3 plus 2. Or it further implies root 3 plus 1 into x minus root 3 minus 1 into y is equal to 4√3 minus 4 or root 3 plus 1 into x minus root 3 minus 1 into y is equal to 4 times of root 3 minus 1. Hence, the equation of the line is equal to root 3 plus 1 into x minus root 3 minus 1 into y is equal to 4 times of root 3 minus 1. So this is the required equation of the line. This completes the solution. Hope you have understood it. Take care and have a good day.